one game apiece in this race to four at the 2010 Lieber Men's Table Tennis World Cup. Could have been all sorts of different finals at the start of the quarterfinal stage yesterday. Any number of games could have gone a different way, but in the end, Zhang managed to hang in there. And really, it was only Wang that breezed through both quarterfinal and semi-final stages and should be relatively fresh coming into this final. It's Zhang that has had the battles, but seems very settled out there against Wang. In fact, both players look pretty settled. They've gone straight into their routine. They know each other's game so well. As long as Wang Hao can hold his ground and not be forced too far away from the table, he's managing to get enough pace into those forehands to trouble Zhang. It's great stuff, isn't it? Very cagey. Slow hand clap from the fans. Maybe just the indication that the pace here has changed, as both players just seem to be taking a breather, and that may have disturbed Zhang's concentration there. Wang takes a 4-3 lead in game three. Make it 5-3. And error upon error at the moment is making things very difficult for Zhang indeed. And it's not really the game that the crowd were looking for. They wanted to see, or they want to see, more of those rallies that they've been treated to, rather than the cat and mouse backhands. I think we'll see some more of it, but maybe not for the moment. Both players just trying to find a foothold once again in this match. And Wang Hao's accuracy and placement is really superb. It is causing Wang all sorts of problems here. Not to mention the Wang Hao serve, of course. Yeah, just unlucky there, but Zhang got enough pressure on. The right time of year, but someone's lit the blue touch paper once again. And once again, it's Zhang with that curling forehand smash from right to left that does the job. Scores level. good serve. He did have Wang on the back foot from the off. Neither man wanted to rush into a situation here that would see points frittered away. Both taking their time before each service. Another good serve. The return just gave Zhang enough of an opening for him to attack. Marginal at this level, but it was something that he could work with at least. 9-7. That's a great flick return. Took it with the backhand on the forehand side of the table. Three set points. Oh, and that was wide open. Zhang kicking himself there because that one was there for the taking. Couldn't get it onto the table though, so still got two set points in the bag. Wang Hao once again finding that it's time to towel down. Just have to watch himself a little bit. Umpire's keeping a close eye on this. And an impetuous attempt from Zhang. Maybe just a touch of frustration there creeping in after that last miss. It's another mistake though, and only one point in hand now. Beautiful attempt to stay in it from Zhang. But Wang Ha rides his luck for 10 all. He's a bullish character, isn't he? The world champion. And this run of points now, or should I say, run of misses from Zhang. It's going to cost him dear, I think. Wang Hao has put some pressure on, but that's all he's had to do. Dear me. How quickly things